Hello my friends, rookie division opening round for major tournament call number one. I play here with Titan Ball and the Rock. And the Rock, sorry, at the extra mile 6. Max top, and I will put one right. I will adjust plus 10% at max. I will make just a little bit over Paula Deal ball touch the bottom of the inner ring. .362. Let's go to the second shot that it was not went very well. We make a pin check. Normally plus 7 is 70%. Me, I believe I was a plus 10, so I put 78%, plus 5% elevation. Here you have to put about 2.5 back spin, but not right spin. It has to put a smidge of left spin, 2.5 back spin, and a smidge of left spin. Normally, I put a smidge of right spin here and try to find a spot that is not glitchy. Here it is too glitchy. I find it the end there. Adjust plus 5%, that 78% sniper here, club. Hit perfect. But I was little short in line, So I believe a 2.3 backspin, it will more accurate. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament.